In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful, today Christians of old world are celebrating the birth of Jesus Christ. On the Christmas Eve, I want to say whole Christian community, Happy Christmas. In the Quran, Surah Maidah, verse number 110, Allah said, And on Judgment Day, Allah will say, O Jesus, Son of Mary, remember my favor upon you and your mother, how I supported you with the Holy Spirit. So you speak to people in your infancy and adulthood, how I taught you writing, wisdom, the Torah, and how you molded a bird from clay by my will and breathed into it and it became a real bird by my will. How you healed the blind and the lepers by my will. How you brought the dead to life by my will. How I prevented the children of Israel from harming you when you came to them with clear proofs, and the disbelievers among them said, This is nothing but pure magic. In Surah Nisa, Allah said, verse 157, And for boasting, we killed the Messiah, Jesus, son of Mary, the messengers of Allah, but they neither killed nor crucified him. It was only made to appear so. Even those who argue for this crucifixion are in doubt. They have no knowledge whatsoever, only making assumptions. They certainly did not kill him. Rather, Allah raised him up to himself, and Allah is Almighty, All-Wise. If you like my videos, please subscribe it, share it, and like it.